The idea of the GoBabyGo Cafe is to provide an immersive environment for people who've had brain injuries to work on mobility skills, socialization, communication in a real-world environment to help them prepare to go back into the community.
This technology developed right here in Delaware can open up the world of work to a lot of people who otherwise might not have had that opportunity. And you could tell that she's really happy to have this chance, and there are a lot of people like Ann who would love to have this kind of chance too.
The system is a bodyweight support harness system that we first developed for young children to go play in multiple environments. And we also realized that young adults and other folks with brain injuries might also enjoy it as a vocational rehab. So we took all the best of the pediatric harness systems and we coupled it with UD Creamery and made this kiosk that serves food and helps folks with brain injuries get back into the workforce.
So Anne, when she's here, every day she comes in, she has different goals that she's working on. So maybe on one day she's working on serving while she's talking to the customer, rather than what traditionally happens is stopping the serving and having the conversation, which of course is not efficient. Maybe she's working on her speed of movement, quickly getting over to the ice cream freezer and getting back to the customer. So every day she has different goals that she's working on. There's really nothing like this going on in the rehab world right now.
So I think it's a brand new pipeline that can take you from post-injury to a new career.